The Orange County Sheriff's Office is investigating the death of a man found at the Neches River sandbar in Vidor. Shortly before 7:30 last night, sheriff's deputies were called to a possible drowning at the Neches River sandbar at the end of Mansfield Ferry Road in South Vidor. 27-year-old Richard Schultz III of Port Neches was found unresponsive in the water. Justice of the Peace Janice Menard pronounced him dead at the scene. Judge Menard has ordered an autopsy.